Thank you. now, and let one and all join in the singing. Now let the merriment and festivities begin.
Settle down, class. Story time is about to begin. This is a story I've been telling for over 600 years. What is the story, you ask? The Boar's Head, Twelfth Night, Winter Solstice, Yule Log Festival, they all illustrate a classical Christmas tradition. You see, according to one legend, a student at Queen's College, Oxford, was taking a lonely walk on Christmas morning on a hill near Oxford town when he was attacked by a hungry boar. Otherwise weaponless, the student thrust his copy of a book by Aristotle, legend does not say which one, down the beast's throat, choking him to death. That night, dons and students of the college ate the boar. Every Christmas since then, continues the legend, a boar's head is carried into the hall on a platter, formally placed on the high table, while the boar's head carries son. The hill that is filled with aerosol to valley beast is still called the Boar's Head.
Thank you.
I present to you a wonder, the very likeness of the goodly shepherds that visited the infant Christ on Christmas Eve and the angels who appeared to him.
Thank you.
We have no king's cake this evening, but our royal family will be those who turn the green and emerald given to them to start the festival. I ask you now to open your envelopes.
Supply of
memory of awakening in springtime.
Thank you. Mary Magdalene and the other Mary